my holy friend. Hashem created the Jews to share with us His holy light. To share with us the holy light of the Garden of Eden. Adam and Rishon, when the first man came into this world, Hashem put him in the Garden of Eden, and He gave him the light, the special light in the next world. He shined it into him and Eve. And you know what happens on Hanukkah? Hanukkah, Hashem opens that light to us from the Garden of Eden, and He says, I'm going to make the days longer now, and the days slowly have more light in them, not just spiritually, but physically, the days become longer. My holy friends, do you know what it means, a Hanukkah? Chazal say you should stare at the candles as long as you can on Hanukkah, because you're staring at the holy light. Holy light. You want it to radiate to your heart.
Allah